when their crafts were trapped, when hope was lost and there seemed to be no quick return. I ask about a night flight, and their reply is all you have to do is close your eyes. If you crash, you're dead, and if you live, you're crashed inside. I close my eyes and I change the course of conversation. Shut my mouth. I decide to do so and enjoy the flight. It does not do to anger aeropilots in mid-flight. Arguments.